I have, like you, heard the tall tales told about the marsh girl. An abandoned child.
I had a family once. They called me Kaya.
A little girl surviving in the marsh on her own, reviled and shunned.
Hello, Miss Kaya.
I hear y'all by muscles.
Sometimes I feel so invisible. I wonder if I'm here at all.
You are.
I think you're gorgeous. I want to get to know you better.
There's no fingerprints on the railing, the grates, nothing.
No fingerprints?
Being isolated was one thing. Being hunted, quite another. You didn't see
me here. The marsh girl. She killed him.
I know you have a world of reasons to hate these people.
No, I never hated them. They hated me. They harassed me. No, they never did see me here. You want me to beg for my life? I won't. They're not deciding anything about me.
In spite of everything trying to stomp it out, life persists. Way out yonder, where the crawdads sing, the marsh knows one thing above all else. Every creature does what it must to survive.